consider your ways. Sadly, in our culture, many people will only lift one finger.
You want to talk about it, sir? Clown. You want to talk about it? Sir, middle finger is not a good argument.
I'm a fucking Jew. You know how disrespectful it is to compare the abortion to the Holocaust? 6 million.
Why is it disrespectful? Are these not human beings?
What do you mean, how is it disrespectful? 6 million innocent people were killed versus fucking abortion?
These are human beings, sir.
Are you kidding me? It's a woman's decision. You're a fucking
to murder her baby?
No, it is a woman's decision. You have no right to make
to murder her
decision.
Baby.
You're a fucking clown. Get the fuck off.
Why are you so hostile, sir? Sir, that's why Hitler did what he did, because of that mindset you have. That's why Hitler was able to do what he did, because of dehumanization people.
What are you fucking talking about? Because Hitler could what?
That he dehumanized people. Just like you're dehumanizing, and you're dehumanizing these children.
What do you mean I'm dehumanizing these fucking tiny little microns that are...
That's what Hitler did. He dehumanized Jews. You're dehumanizing preborn children. That's why Hitler did what he did, sir, because of that mindset that you have.
Expose the evil of Auschwitz, sir. I wish you weren't. I wish that you loved your neighbor as yourself.